accused of rape and perversion, theft, narcotics, and violence. And the Attorney General says they will no longer be allowed to threaten the lives, the peace, and security of honest citizens.
All the things she holler.